Hey everyone, it's Sarah from Oil Life, and we are here DIY Tuesday to make an awesome potpourri recipe. But before we begin, I do want to talk a little bit about Black Friday. So we all know Thanksgiving's coming up, it's in a couple days, so we do get to look forward to Black Friday here at Oil Life, and we definitely are going to celebrate. So we're doing a ton of amazing sales, get stoked. And one of the really, really awesome things that we're going to be doing is a rotating sale. So basically what this is we will be doing these huge flash sales. They'll last about 4 hours each and they'll be going all weekend long. So if we come over here, we have some of our most popular products that we have here at Oil Life, and they will be going on sale like crazy discounts for 4 hours each item. So we have our canvas clutch bags. We've got all these great ones up here. Those will be going on sale for 75% off. We have our Essential Basics book right here. You guys all know and love it. We will be selling just a single Essential Basics book for 40% off, so that'll be awesome. We are doing our 150 count set of quarter drams, and those will be going for 50% off. We have our four shelf, we have our engraved boxes, we're doing these with huge discounts. Everything that you see here plus more, we are doing massive discounts on. So make sure you are going to the Oil Life website. You can actually check out the schedule and see when everything's going on sale, and you can get a ton of money off all these different products. And we will be putting about 300 products on sale all weekend. So get excited, we've got lots going on, and it's a great time to stock up for Christmas and get ready for the holidays. So this is a fun thing that we have going on. And so for today's video, we will be doing a giveaway. You guys know how that goes. And what we will be giving away is our new DIY kit. So we do have the holiday DIY kit that we will be giving one of those away. And all you have to do is comment on this video one thing that you're thankful for, because we're celebrating Thanksgiving. So tell us one thing that you're thankful for in the comments and you'll be entered to win one of our brand new holiday DIY kits. And then we also have our new holiday lookbook out, so get excited. These have finally been released. A lot of people have been asking about these, so really exciting, and they are super, super cute. So you'll have to get these so you can see our new stickers. They're adorable. We used one today on our potpourri, so super cute. But yeah, all you have to do is order from our website or come order in store and you can get one of these for free, or you can purchase them. So fun, these are great, they're brand new. And all the links for all that great stuff is going to be in the description of this video. So for today, we will be making this potpourri. It's awesome. All you need to do with this is, once it's already made, it's in this mason jar. As you can see, I made this one earlier. All you need to do is dump it in a pot and then pour 2 cups of water and boil it. Simmer the pot on the stove, and it will make your house smell incredible. Okay, so really, really easy. These are a really fun and inexpensive gift to give to friends, family, neighbors, that kind of a thing. And I'll show you as we go along. Our recipe is good to make multiple jars of it. So awesome recipe, and we can get going on that. So first thing you'll need is a mason jar. You can get any color you want. As you can see, we did one in a red one. This is kind of cute, kind of festive. But I'm just gonna make it in a clear one now. And what you will need is some fresh fruit. You will need vanilla, you'll need cinnamon sticks, and then you will need a couple essential oils. We have rosemary, we have cinnamon, and we have grapefruit. So that's all you'll need. So first things first, I have my mason jar and I will do 2 sprigs of rosemary. And you're just going to drop them right in there. I have a bigger mason jar to accommodate all this, but if you want to make a smaller version, you can definitely cut down the recipe and have those same effects. So I put 2 sprigs of rosemary. Then I'm going to have half a lemon sliced. So all I'm gonna do is cut it in half, and then I will slice the half into more slices. Oops. So because it only calls for half of a lemon, you can actually make 2 jars of this and double the recipe, double the fun, right? You can give 2 jars out instead of 1. So I'll just slice the lemon, and then I'm gonna put all the pieces into the jar with the rosemary. And remember, you know, I'm not a pro chef here, so these don't have to look perfect. It's all about how they smell. So that's kind of a good part of it. Question for you guys, what is your favorite way to experience aromatherapy? Do you prefer it potpourri? Do you prefer having it in, you know, a diffuser necklace? Do you prefer a diffuser of some sort that you have going in your house. What is your favorite way to get the smells going in your house? What do you like? So as you can see, I've got my lemon in there. I've got my rosemary in there. Okay, next thing, I have my grapefruit. Okay, so I've got a full grapefruit. I only need half of this. So just like the lemon, I'm gonna cut it in half. Again, remember what I said, you can totally make two mason jars with all of this, which is really nice. So I'm just gonna save the half of the grapefruit. And then same thing, I'm just gonna cut it up into slices and put it into my jar. These ones are not as pretty looking. There we go. So with the grapefruit, it is a little bit bigger. So if it doesn't fit into your jar, feel free to cut it up into pieces. I'm probably gonna cut mine up into halves so that it fits. Do what you need to do. Again, it's about the smell and not about how it looks. So this is a really juicy one. So this guy fits, there we go. Cut these in half. One thing I really like about making this in a clear jar is it looks really pretty. So it's kind of fun. So I'm gonna just put all of these pieces right in the jar. It's going to be a tight fit, but they should fit in there. Okay, and there's my last piece. There we go. Okay, so as you can see, looks like this. If you want to be really fancy and make it look nice, you can layer them so it's lemon, you know, grapefruit, lemon, grapefruit. It's totally up to you. Next, I'm going to go with my vanilla. So I just have store-bought vanilla, and you are going to do 1 teaspoon of vanilla. Put it right in there over the top. It'll come out, maybe. There we go. So I've got 1 teaspoon of vanilla. And then next, I'm going to put in 2 cinnamon sticks. This is my favorite part, and this is where it starts to smell more holiday-y. And something that I like about this recipe when I was smelling it earlier, it doesn't have to just be for the holiday season. You can use it for Thanksgiving as well. So I know it's Thanksgiving in a couple days. If you want to make this and use it around that time too, it's a great idea. And then next will be my essential oils. So I'm going to start with grapefruit. I'm going to do 4 drops of grapefruit. 2, 3, 4. And then I'm going to do 2 drops of cinnamon. And then last, I'm going to do just 1 drop of rosemary. So that is all it takes. Then you will put your lid on there. You want it sealed tight so that the smells don't escape. And then if you do decide to gift these, all you need to do is put a cute ribbon on there, put a note on there, or just a ribbon and say, you know, this is what essential oils I used in here. So these are really, really fun to give away and they smell great. So just like I said earlier, all you need to do is dump these into a pot with 2 cups of water, put it on simmer, and then it'll make your house smell amazing. If you want to use it for longer than an hour or two, all you need to do is keep putting water in there, and the water will boil out and make your house smell great. So that's all you need. And again, you can make them in cute vases or you can make them in that clear. And we do have our awesome stickers for the recipes that are included in our 2017 lookbook, which has just been released. So this is fun. And they are also included in our DIY kit, which is what we're giving away today. All you need to do is comment one thing that you're grateful for in the comments below. Let us know what it is, and we'll be giving away one of our new holiday DIY kits so you can learn to make these at home, plus many more recipes that we have in there. So that's super fun. For those of you that weren't here in the video earlier, remember we are doing awesome giveaways and sales for Black Friday. These are some of our items that will be heavily discounted. We are doing what's called a 4-hour rotating flash sale. Basically what this means is all weekend long, from Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, we will be doing 4 hours worth of crazy sales. Basically all these different items will go on sale at one point. So watch for them. We've got, you know, 70% off, 75% off, crazy discounts. So look for that and go on the Oil Life website if you want to see what the schedule is and when everything's going to be on sale. So that's awesome. We are putting about 300 items on sale this weekend. So check that out and get ready for Christmas. So remember, make your potpourri, and if you love it, make sure you let us know in the video below. And that's all we have for you today. So we will see you on Friday. Thanks, guys.